Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a super exciting video to share. Last summer, I visited the Orly Color Labs in LA, and I got to make my own custom nail polish, which was one of the coolest experiences ever, and one of the main reasons why I wanted to visit LA in the first place. In fact, it was the very first place I visited after arriving in LA, and since I wasn't sure when I'd visit LA next, it was also the very last place I visited before leaving. But something that's very exciting is that now you no longer need to be in LA to make your own custom color. You can now book a virtual mixing session with a mixologist or create your custom color online at colorlabs.com. That being said, if you are in LA or if you visit LA in the future, I would highly recommend booking an appointment to make your own custom color at the Orly Color Labs because it's even more exciting in person. And before the Orly Color Labs opened, I want to give away where I got to create my own custom color online and watch a mixologist create the polish during a Facebook Live, so I'll show you that footage as well as some clips from my LA trip last summer. Just a heads up, I was so mesmerized by the space and the experience that I didn't film everything while I was there, so I only have a few clips here and there, but hopefully you get the idea. And then at the end, I'll show you the swatches of my custom colors, so if you're interested in seeing how they turned out, then be sure to keep watching. So this is how I created my custom color. First you choose a mood, and then you choose a photo out of a bunch of inspiration photos. Then you get to choose the shade and whether you want to add any shimmers or leave it as a cream polish. And the last step before your nail polish comes to life is giving it a name, which for me at least was the most time-consuming step in the entire process. I love a good pun, so in the end I decided to go with the teal cream polish that I named Seize the Day. Based on the inspiration photo and shade that I chose, the mixologist combined several pumps of polish in different colors and mixed them together to create my custom color. It's so cool watching these polishes come to life, and sometimes for some colors, they'll add a pump of a color that you totally would not expect, but it helps make the perfect color. They have so many satisfying mixing and pouring videos on their Instagram at Orly Color Labs. So if you want to see how they create other beautiful shades, check out their Instagram. And like I mentioned earlier, you can now do this from the comfort of your own home by booking a virtual mixing session with a mixologist via Zoom on their website, colorlabs.com. And back to the Orly Color Labs, I'm going to show you how Alex, one of the mixologists, created a neon peachy coral shade that I named Beverly Boulevard after the street that Orly Color Labs is located on. After going through the same process of picking inspiration photos, the finish, and the name, then she pumped out a few different colors into a cup and mixed them together. Once the initial mixing is complete, she swatched the polish, and you could tweak the shade a little bit, but I thought it was perfect, so then she bottled it up in an Orly polish bottle and added the custom label to the bottom. And just before I show you the swatches, I want to share a few more short mixing and pouring clips from my Instagram stories because I think they're so satisfying to watch. Okay, and now onto the swatches. The first custom color is Seize the Day, and this is the teal cream polish that I created online. All the custom colors that I created are cream polishes because that's my favorite finish, and I love wearing cream polishes on their own and in nail art. My second custom color is a blue cream polish, and I called it John Paul Jones. If you're a Bachelor fan, I'm sure you know who he is and his infamous Bachelor in Paradise entrance. This next one I named Caramelogram. Super creative, I know. But regardless, this is a light aqua cream polish. It's also my favorite color and now one of my all-time favorite nail polishes as well. This one is Easy Come, Easy Grow, and although it might not seem like a unique color, I've been looking for this exact shade and I have not found one that I like, so it was really cool to have a vision of the exact shade I wanted and watch them create it. Also, all of these polishes had a really good formula. The last shade is called Beverly Boulevard, which is the shade that you saw Alex create earlier. This was the last color that I created, and I wanted this polish to reflect my experience, which is why I chose a summery neon peachy coral shade. This color is so bright, and it gives off the same color vibes as the inside of the Color Labs, and like I mentioned earlier, I named it after the street that the Orly Color Labs is located on. So those are the custom nail polish colors that I created at the Orly Color Labs, and if it wasn't clear enough, I had so much fun and loved every single minute of it. Visiting the Orly Color Labs was definitely the highlight of my LA trip last summer, and I couldn't stop thinking about it during the whole trip, so of course I had to go back and visit one more time on my way back to the airport. If you're ever in LA in the future, I honestly cannot say enough about this place and would highly recommend visiting, but even if you're not in LA, you can make your own custom color virtually with a mixologist, and I'll leave all the links and information below. So that's all for today's video. If you're new to my channel, I do swatches, reviews, and nail art tutorials, and if you enjoyed watching this video, then be sure to subscribe down below. I'll leave the links to where you can create your own custom color below, as well as some of my other Orly swatch videos. But other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!